Five, box one starts for a winner to placing as the last few are loaded away. Won 3 of 10 over the track and trip. And the light is on. We're ready to go. Race 11 of the night here at Angle Park. Set to run. Away, Sol's Buddy a little sluggishly away from the inside. It got some crowding too and finding the leads. Infidel Tory away by 3. Check Buddy doing the chasing. A big gap away, Hot Princess. Then came Emily Drummer. Sol's Buddy is right out the back with Nancy Lee, but up to the turn. Zinfandel Tory led. Check Money running on. Zinfandel Tory in front, and Zinfandel Tory beats Check Money. Third, about 10 lengths away, Nancy Lee. Then Emily Drummer. Next, Hot Princess and Sol's Buddy. The time here is around 22:20 after the running of race number 11, and 22:19 the run for Zinfandel Tory. Able to drive and get the front, has been too good. Number four, so Dave Peckham with another winner. Second, going to 8, Check Money for Don Turner, and 3 to 2, Nancy Lee for Kim Johnston. Numbers are 4, 8, 2. 7 is 4th after race number 11 here at Angle Park.